Oh my gosh.
We first got here four months ago in January. We set out a vision on the things that we felt like were necessary to change the whole atmosphere of the athletic program. And one of the biggest things that we can do is upgrade our facilities, because they have been down to the point that not only were they old and broken and worn out, they had also become a safety issue. And so we made a commitment, Mr. French and the administration, the school board made a commitment to make a change not only academically but also athletically. What we're doing and what we have seen in here, we've just completed the first part of a project in our weight room. We've redone the total thing. Not only did we put in a new floor and do the cosmetic of the paint, but we put in state-of-the-art facilities, weights, bars, everything that you need to develop a complete program. And it's going to be used for every athletic team and also our PE programs in weight units that they're going to have. We're also redoing our gym, and of course the stadium is being redone as far as the athletic part. And Mr. French can explain a lot of things that's going to happen in the academic part. But all of this is to enhance our ability to give the best opportunity for our kids to grow and be successful. And that's what we're trying to get done, is to change the attitude, change the expectations, that we're going to provide you with instruction, we're going to provide you with the proper leadership and also the proper facilities and equipment to give you the opportunity to be successful, to be a champion. And so that's it. I think you saw in there that on our platforms, victory is earned. Nothing is given, nothing is free. Somebody has to play. And in victory, you earn it. And that's what we want to change, that work ethic, that expectation, is that we're not going to just come and compete. We're going to come and we're going to go out after the victory.
What's been the students' initial response?
Well, the excitement, because they, number one, they see that there's a commitment by the administration, by everybody in the community, that, hey, they care about us and they're serious about wanting this change. And they're excited because they see this new stuff. And one of the, several of the kids come in and said, wow, coach, this is college stuff. And that's what we're providing, coach, this is college stuff. And that's what we're providing. We're providing them with equipment that's as good as what anybody can get anywhere. And that's because our kids here at Terrell deserve this. And so that's a change in attitude. And that change in attitude changes performance. And change in performance changes results. And that's what we're here to do.
Trickles down across the campus and throughout the community.
It really does. I think, you know, what everybody's going to see is when you see a change in attitude and the performance in one area, it starts affecting all the other areas, whether it's the fine arts department, the academic part, out in the community. Terrell's a great place. It's a great community. It's a great place for people. It's a great community, and we've gotten a bad rap, and it's not earned. This is a great place for young people. It's a great place for community, for businesses, and what we're trying to do is show that this is what Terrell is really all about.